The semi-finals featuring the usual suspects and a few surprises. In men's doubles, Mohamed Hassan and Hendra Setiawan were in control from the get-go, but six seeds Li Yang and Wang Qilin relied on their speed and fighting spirit to turn the tables on the second seeds.
Mereka lebih tenaganya ya, powernya lebih mereka lebih kuat, lebih apa, lebih segar daripada kita yang lebih menonjol itu dari segi power.
The Chinese Taipei duo take on Aaron Chia and So Wo-Yik next, after the Malaysians made light work of Satwik Sairaj, Ranki Reddy and Chirag Shetty, winning in 35 minutes.
I think both of us, our gameplay is almost the same, and it's finding like attacking play in first three shot, and we do well today in the first game. We start well.
In his second match of the day, Ranki Reddy paired up with Ashwini Ponapa to take on title favourites Dechapol Purvaranukro and Sapsiri Tiratanachai. Despite an inconsistent performance, the Thais still managed to squeeze out a three-game victory. Meanwhile, So Seung Jae and Che Yu Jung weathered a second game charge from Hu Pang Ron and Chia Yi Si to book a place in their first Super 1000 final.
오늘 상대는 처음 하는 상대여가지고 걱정 많이 했는데 그래도 들어가기 전에 영상 보면서 분석을 좀 하고 들어갔던 게 오늘 경기력에 좀 도움이 됐던 것 같아요.
Three Danes were through to the men's singles last fall. The first match was a one-sided affair that saw Hans Christian Solberg Vittinghus demolish a mentally and physically fatigued Anders Antonsen.
I totally lost hope and just found myself being frustrated all the time and couldn't really find any solutions. Also a little bit tired from yesterday, so yeah.
At the age of 35, and it's been 4 years since I've been in this position, so yeah. Just hope I can change my flight. I have a flight ticket home tonight, so.
Vittinghus plays the red-hot Victor Axelsen next. The fourth seed closing out a tight first game 21-19 against Chiu Tien Chen, then pulling ahead from 14-all in the second to reach his third consecutive Super 1000 final. Women's doubles third seeds Lee So-hee and Sheng Xiong-chan learnt from their loss to Grecia Poli and Apriana Rahayu from the previous week to defeat the Indonesians.
일단 저번 시합 같은 경우에는 저희가 졌을 때는 저희가 자체적인 미스가 너무 많아서 저희가 좀 게임 어렵게 가고 좀 졌던 경기인 것 같은데 오늘은 그래도 랠리를 저번보다 좀 많이 가져가고 가려고 하고 실수를 최대한 줄이려고 하다 보니까 경기를 이길 수 있었던 것 같아요.
Kim So-young and Kong Hee-young joined their compatriots in the final as they registered a third consecutive win over Malaysia's Chow Mie Kwan and Lee Meng Yan in a comfortable 39-minute victory.
We are under pressure, and then on the second set, we unable to control the windy situation. It's many unforced errors from us. That's the main reason that we lost today.
The women's singles featured a stellar lineup. In their 28th meeting, Ratchanok Intanon was firmly in control for a game and a half before a run of 9 points by Tai Tsu Ying leveled the match. The number one seed staged another comeback in the decider, saving 4 match points to win
23-21.
She likes to think like not think anything. She just push and play her shot with 100%. But for me, I careful more. Like I don't want to make it unfold earlier or something. And the quality is not so good.
In a rematch of last week's semi-final, Carolina Marin had all the answers against the tenacious An Soo Young. The Korean launched a late comeback in both games, but Marin was quick to snuff out any challenge.
저번에 보다는 좀 더 자신 있게 했는데 생각보다 이제 제가 찬스로 올라갈 수 있는 점수에서 그때 실수가 많이 나와가지고